Hello. So today is my weigh-in, Saturday morning of February 27th, starting week two of my hydroxycut journey. I weighed in at 163, 2 pound weight loss. Not bad. I am going to be hopefully making my better food decisions this week. That's going to be my focus for this coming week, and slightly increasing my activity level. So hopefully my weight loss will continue. I haven't had anything significant happen a while on hydroxycut, so it's been very smooth sailing. No adverse reactions.